certain stories behind this song, or why did you write it, or what's the inspiration?
This one was, you know, after playing so many bar shows, you play a bunch that are, you know, there's not very many people there.
Sure.
Just dead.
Yeah.
And then one night we played a show, it was over at Outskirts, actually, and I think about everybody from my hometown showed up.
Nice.
And I went from just being some guy in a bar playing music, and I felt all of a sudden like I was, you know, like people knew who I was because
yeah,
I was playing
makes
music
you feel
there.
Special.
It was full, it was awesome.
Awesome. Well, let's do it. Here is Treyor Wood on KBOE.
Just another George Strait wannabe. Got a cowboy hat, some Wrangler jeans. I smoke Marlboros and I drive an old GMC. Work 7 to 5, 5 days a week. Come rain, hail, snow, or sleet. But if you wanna know about me, yeah, I drink while I play this guitar in every dive bar, and I don't get paid, but I don't care, 'cause I get free drinks. I'm living like a big time Nashville star. Small town bar. You won't hear my name on the radio. You won't see my face on a TV show. But if you come down here, everybody knows me. Around here, it's all the same damn thing. Beer or a whiskey drink. Tail strap it on up. Everybody gets riled up. 'Cause I drink while I play this guitar at every dive bar. Songs that I sing. 'Cause there's songs about him, songs about you, there are songs that I wrote.
Featured Iowa Country Artist of the Week on KBOE. And Treyor, thanks for coming in today.
Yeah,
great song.
Thanks.
Nice job.
Yeah.
So how do you? How